The recruiting process was, you know, it was fun, you know. Get to go on trips, you know, things like that, you know, during the season. But I guess one advice that I would give is, like, you know, be sure and be comfortable. You know, you're coming up here for 4 years or 5 years or how many years you got to be at the school. Make sure it's, like, fit for you, you know. Like, make sure, because football, you know, is always going to be there, you know. Make sure that you can withstand the living conditions and you can be happy. You know, you don't want to be miserable where you're at. So I would just make sure it's, like, it fits for you, because most guys, most of the times, they just make the decision because it's a big school, you know. But just make sure it's right for you and it's fit for you, and you'll be happy. My free time, I probably have to say I watch football, you know, whether it's college or NFL. I just kind of like watch football and basketball since it's basketball season now. I like college basketball and professional. I probably, as a perspective, I probably watch it as a student, yeah. Majority of times I watch as, like, trying to learn and build off of other players and what they're doing. The style of the game, the player I like to watch would probably have to be Charles Woodson from the Green Bay Packers. I like the way he plays and how he goes about, you know, situations and his defense. Some of my hobbies. I like to play basketball, you know, as a recreational event, you know. Sometimes I play pool, you know, just things like that, you know. Try to stay in the game and stay active. The kind of basketball player I am, I'm just, you know, calm and collective, I guess. I mean, I play point guard in high school, so I guess I'm looking to assist first, then score. So, but I guess when we get out there and recreational, it's just, you know, 5-on-5, everybody for themselves. So I guess you can say I'm kind of a scorer then. The biggest trash talker will have to probably be Damien. Damien is probably the biggest trash talker I ever met in my life. He's trash talking on the field, off the field, in the locker room, in the lunchroom. It doesn't matter. He's going to be trash talking. Probably have to be my first sack against Michigan. You know, it was my first sack I ever had in my life, and I'm glad it came against Michigan. So that was one of the more fun events I've had playing football in my entire life. So probably that one. I think the way I was able to be thrown out early was because other guys that was in front of me at the time, you know, those guys looked out and they helped us out, you know, especially the younger guys and the guys that was behind them. They really helped us out and really showed us how things was supposed to be done and how things are going to be done. Yeah, I try to help those guys out, you know. It's all about, you know, going through a cycle, you know. I want them to know how to do things just like I've been taught before, you know, so they can teach somebody else, you know, because we're all in this together. So we all just trying to help each other out. The debates usually come, or sometimes, around off season, you know, some guys stir it up, ASA Cali or Texas or Florida, you know, seeing as we have a lot of California guys and Texas guys, so you get those conversations every so often. It's all arguments. It's really no answers. It's just all arguments. I'd probably have to say I've really gone close to Will Compton. You know, last year, me and Will, we were just out there playing. But this year, I've seen, like, we've gone on communication. Like, we don't have to, like, communicate, you know. It's just, like, automatic. You know, it seemed like we've gone great chemistry without even having to be in the same room. He's in the other room, linebacker room, and I'm in the secondary room. But when we get on the field, we are both on the same page. The conference I like better would probably have to be Big 12. You know, hotter environments, you know, things like that. But Big Ten's not bad, you know. They both got very good teams in each conference, so it's all right. After football, that's a tough question, you know. I've thought about it a little bit, but at first I wanted to own my own business. That's why I'm studying business administration. But then again, I don't know if I want to go down that road. But I see myself somewhere business environment, you know, probably consulting, I don't know, just things like that.